A lot of people also ask me how to do a chippy look, and this is my quick technique to a chippy look. Whilst the moisture is in the paint, you can take the end of a brush, a wooden brush, and you can just knock areas a little bit. Just kind of put the brush